The Microsoft Dynamics 365 gamification solution comes loaded with 10 ready-to-go KPIs linked to normal CRM activities such as emails, appointments, and opportunities. These default KPIs, along with any custom KPIs you create, are available for selection in gamification during the game setup process. In order to view or edit the default KPIs in Dynamics 365, you must be a system admin or have been assigned the KPI manager security role. In Dynamics 365, open Gamification from the ribbon and click on KPIs. From the next screen, click on the System Views Selection dropdown and select KPI Data. Next, click on any KPI to view its setup. We'll look at appointments. You can see that the scoring parameters have been set to look for number of, meaning the number of appointments, and points are awarded to the owner of the record on the actual end date for the record. There is also a saved view filter, appointments completed. To see the parameters of this saved view, open an advanced find window, look for appointments, and then open the Save View Appointments Completed. This additional filter adds the qualifier that the appointment must be marked as complete for the owner to earn a point.